to the truth. Anyone close to my age grew up with the words, give a hoot, don't pollute. And people start pollution, people can stop it, imprinted in their mind. We heard these messages in school and on television. People who are in charge of corporations today are probably around my age. So if they continue to pollute the land, I can only assume they are turning a blind eye to what they learned as a child about stewardship and care for the earth. Chief Seattle offered us some wise advice. Teach your children what we have taught our children, that the earth is our mother. Whatever befalls the earth, befalls the sons of the earth. This we know. The earth does not belong to man. Man belongs to the earth. Now there's laws we must live by, and they're not the laws of man. Can't you see the shadow that moves across the land? The future is upon us, and there's so much we must do. And you know I can't ignore it, and my friend, neither can you, unless you're blind to the truth. Dan Fogelberg. I brought you into a fertile land to eat its fruit and rich produce, but you came and defiled my land and made my inheritance detestable. Jeremiah chapter 2, verse 7.